A lot of people here, well, she said I wouldn't play anything wrong, just work on the right stuff. And most people play a 2-5. And it's kind of is, but really the sound is he's got C in the bass. It's a C minor 7-5-5 chord. And I think one of the reasons he may be doing that is because that leads so perfectly to the 2-5 section that comes up now. The chromatic 2-5s that start on B. Such a perfect resolution to that. The melody takes place of this. And sometimes I'll color the chords with, especially the last one. So here's that whole thing. Could do it like this, which sounds great. Nothing you can do to keep it, pardon me, from saying sounding so static is on the D string, move that note up a whole step, and you kind of get a B flat 7 sound. You do get a B flat 7 sound. You know, it's so simple, but it gives it more of a sophisticated sound rather than B. And if you want to build off that, you can. So you have E flat minor. So what I'm playing here